requesting new operator. Transtar Pyramid 490 medical clinic.
Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. Please hold still. This will only take a moment. All done.
Typhon is an unknown type. From what I can tell, it's the source of the problem with the lift. The phantom you unleashed in Psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities, only this one seems more powerful. Scanning it would tell you more.
Typhon hijacked the hardware, even the software running the system all the way down to the machine code. Reprogramming it on the fly. Fascinating. And alarming. I can patch up the code. You should be fine. Take the lift if you need to move quickly between the three main decks on Talos 1. It has a stop in the lobby and down in life support.
Attention. Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down. Diagnostic check. Verbose. IFF. Nominal power load. Nominal actuators. Nominal tilt handling error. Please contact engineering. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down. Typhon contaminant.
Again, Dr. Yu, diagnosing.
Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
Material inconclusive. Logging calibration request.
you can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
Designed me to assist you. I have more instructions, but I can't access them until you've recovered both arming keys.
For an appointment?
assistance required. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down. Typhon material inconclusive. Logging calibration request. Adjustment required. Scanning target error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standard.
afternoon, Talos. Don't forget that Transtar safety standards call for a weekly inspection of your uniform. Report to the hardware labs for a diagnostic.
Material inconclusive. Blocking calibration request.
Hold on, I'm encrypting the rest of this. have for me, Cothran?
Chief, yeah, so I checked that flight plan for the volunteer shuttle like you requested. You're right, it went dark for 12 minutes before it resumed a path towards Earth, but at a slightly different trajectory than before. It's almost unnoticeable, like it left from a different part of the station or changed its flight pattern around Talos.
12 minutes? What about the other shuttles?
It's only the volunteer shuttles, but it's all of them. They go dark 8 to 10 minutes after leaving the station, then suddenly reappear. The VIP shuttles don't show the same irregularity.
Got it. Don't talk to anyone about this.
About what, Chief?
Exactly. Good work, Matt. Elazar out.
I got an SOS from a Kirk Remmer. I was gonna route him to security, but we got cut off. He said he was at the escape pods in life support.
So call Chief Show up in deep storage. I'm not a network engineer.
You're his supervisor?
Lady, do you people even know what is happening down here? One of my cargo bays is blown wide open, and I've got multiple MIAs. Please tell me there's a medical team on the way.
I'm sorry, I don't know, but I can relay your message to Dr. DeVries and...
Christ, I've gotta go.
Thank you. Inspecting. Your suit suffered some wear and tear. Job done.
Good afternoon, Talos. Security reminder. Sticky notes, even well-hidden ones, are not a secure means of storing your workstation password.
Thank you.
Sensor reset.
This escape pod is currently experiencing a malfunction. Engineering has been notified. Please use another. This escape pod is currently experiencing a malfunction. Engineering has been notified. Please use another.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
Hello.
Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. Please hold still. This will only take a moment. Good as new. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
Hello, good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Please refer to the weekly upgrade for today's menu.
Scanning target error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Target error. Insufficient Typhon material found.
What is it?
How's it coming?
I can't get this damn thing open. Where's Danielle?
Still not answering. What's wrong?
Danielle tied the lock to her voice. We need her to speak the key phrase or we're not getting in here.
Would voice samples work? Transcribe recordings?
Yes, if they have the right words. Or if we gathered enough to map her voice to a consonant and vowel list and started running patterns.
I'll see if I can find her. Or her transcribe. I'll check her room first.
All right, Ivy, but look, don't do anything stupid, okay? Ivy? Ivy? Shit. Damn it, Danielle, where are you?
This is Captain.
It's unlikely Chief Sho is still alive. I advise you follow Zachary West's strategy. Pack together voice samples. Your transcribe is equipped with the necessary software. It's how you made my voice. Danielle's cabin might be a good place to get started.
This is Captain Jada Marks. I'm setting down for posterity my deliberation over the fate of the shuttle Advent. I'm unable to determine with confidence if the Advent departed before being contaminated by the life forms presently overwhelming Talos One. Best guess, based on telemetry data, Advent departed approximately 30 minutes prior to the first incident report logged by security. 30 minutes. It is within that narrow gap of uncertainty I must decide whether or not to remote detonate the shuttle and its five passengers. They may very well be flying a cargo hold full of mimics to an unsuspecting Earth. They may not.
Captain! We could sure as hell use that golden gun right about now!
I don't... Captain? I thought... Your shift isn't for another 2 hours, but I need you to come in now.
Is everything okay?
No, it's not. Stop by my cabin first. Bring the gun from my safe. Transmitting the key code.
Right away, Captain.
Alex, this is Captain Marks. I'm calling to let you know I've authorized a full evacuation of Talos One. I've tried to issue a mayday to Earthside operations, but our external communication systems are malfunctioning. If you're still with us, we're keeping our posts until the last pods are safely away. Marks out.
Thank you. see you.
Another puppet. Looking for me with black eggs behind your eyes. Come closer. Yes. A little closer. Stupid puppets. What? You two? You want to come into a kitchen? Good. Come. Keep sending and sending. When will you stop? Stop! Can't think with all the puppet bombs